Keith Urban to perform female ACMA awards in response to sexual abuse scandals. Country star Keith Urban is responding to the sexual misconduct scandal roiling Hollywood and other industries with Female, a new ballad about female empowerment that he will perform at the Country Music Association Awards on Wednesday night. Released on YouTube today, Female was written by Shane M. Kennelly, Nicole Galline, and Ross Koppelman, amid movie mogul Harvey Weinstein and other entertainment industry figures being accused of sexual harassment and or assault in recent weeks. The writers wrote this song on October 10 and I heard it the next day, Urban told Rolling Stone Country. I got to hear it fresh out of the oven, and it was instant love for me. I know all three of the writers, and I think obviously the tone of times right now was weighing on all of them and compelled them to write this song. It affected me not just as a husband but also as a father of two young girls and a son. I had a heart reaction. My first thought was that it was a gospel soul prayer mantra all rolled into one. Female explores themes of gender roles, equality, and consent. It begins when you hear somebody say, somebody hits like a girl, how does that hit you? / is that such a bad thing? / when you hear a song that they play saying you'll run the world, do you believe it? / will you live to see it? Urban told Rolling Stone Country, the song represents a single standalone piece that felt really strong to me and a pure reaction he was compelled to take part in. On the red carpet at the ACMA Awards, where Is nominated in 5 categories, Urban said he dropped everything to work on the song. It just floored me, he said. We're working on the album right, but I just halted everything because I wanted to focus on that song. Listen to Female above. The ACMA Awards will air live at 8 p.m. tonight on ABC.